present judges, parents, teachers and friends. My name is Jordan and I'm 7 years old. I have an older brother called Zach. He is in grade 5 and he is 11 years old. He loves to read, play PlayStation and he is obsessed with Harry Potter. He is very clever. I think he's so cool. The problem is, he doesn't feel the same way about me. I do everything I can to get his attention and make him want to play with me. I always ask him questions when he's watching movies and try to wrestle with him. I also make him get close and personal with my teddy, but he just ignores me. This is why I wish I was his cat. His cat's name is Dash and he's nearly 4 years old. I admit he's really beautiful, but he's just no fun. In fact, he doesn't like any of us at all, even Zach. He only pops up on your legs when he's hungry and sleeps on Zach's bed some nights. The rest of the time he ignores us. Zach does it before him and stroke him, but he mostly walks away. I would love if Zach was as patient with me as he is with his cat. If he was so kind to me, I'll be the happiest brother alive. Luckily, Dash off the PlayStation will jump on the trampoline with her, so he's actually stuck with me. Thank you.